For this week's Cavalier Flashback, we visited with Dr. John Risher, a member of the 1931 Virginia football team. When Dr. Risher played for the Cavaliers, the home games were played right here, below the colonnades at Lambeth Field.
As far as I know, the biggest crowd we ever had was 10,000, and that was in President Cooper's year. We were playing, I think, South Carolina. He sat through the first half and left. Football was so different then. The headgears were leather with a felt padding. No face mask, unless you broke your nose. And then they figure some way to give you nose and protection. Shoulder pads were small, didn't have any back pads. Hip pads were came up to about here, and they weren't very good. We didn't place kick, but we drop kick. I remember quite well, we were playing Richmond sometime in the mid-20s. We won the game 9-0. Benny Arnold kicked 3 drop kicks, and they were pretty long, the drop kicks too. But the ball then was more like a basketball. You couldn't pass it, but you could drop kick it. I think I'm the last person who ever played football, a living. I kept up with a few of my teammates until the end. And Cooper Dawson died a year and a half ago. He was the last one that I know of. I feel like I ought to hang around for another season.